learn how to do subtraction of given numbers. Suppose we are given these two numbers and we want to find the difference between these both numbers, then how can we do it? It's very simple. Firstly, we will arrange these numbers in columns as we done in addition. Firstly, we will write the greater number upside, 478998, and then we will write the other number downside of the given number in such a way that below ones digit we will write here ones digit, and below tens place digit we will write tens digit. Since these both numbers have same number of digits, so we will write it like this. Now for subtracting it, we will subtract from ones place digit the ones place digit. Means from upside we will subtract the digit written below. 8 minus 2 is 6. Same way 9 minus 8 is 1. 9 minus 3 is 6. 8 minus 4, 4. 7 minus 5, 2. 4 minus 2, 2. So this is our answer. Take another example. Now in these numbers, when we want to subtract these both numbers, then on ones place, the digit written upside is smaller than the digit written downside, so we can't subtract it. So what we will do, we will take one borrow from the next digit, that is from tens place. From here it is 9. If we give a borrow from here to this ones place, it becomes 13, and here what is left, 8. Now 13 minus 8 is 5, 8 minus 7 is 1,